Podcast.
Hi everyone, welcome to Bricks and Mortar, brought to you by Business Day. I'm Grace Offray, your real estate investment consultant. Today, I'm going to be answering the question that you sent to our social media on that you want to be an investor, but you do not have so much money. How will you go about it? Thank you so much for the question. I'll try and answer your question by just sharing with you my own inspiring story. When I came into Lagos, I couldn't find a job, so I started to do business. And I saved some money. And I met a friend, and we both sat down. After a long talk on the next way to go, we decided to become real estate investors. And the money that I had was not as much as what we needed. But what we then did was to look for 5 other friends, and we came together and we started our real estate investment club. So what did we do? We used the power of numbers. We used the power of collaboration. We all came together with the little money we had. We put it together and we went to look for a piece of property that was below market value, and we bought it. After 2 years, we took it back to the market, and guess what? We made 80% return on investment. And we're smart enough to know that it was not the time to begin to spend our profit. So what did we do then? With that 80%, we added it to the capital. We also added the monies we have made for this long and put it all together. And we went back into another transaction. This time around, we went into buying land. And when we bought the land, we waited for another 2 years. And guess what? We had 200% return on investment. This couldn't have been possible if not because we had the mindset that it is possible to become an investor from where you are. So one thing you should know is, don't begin to say, when am I going to start? Just say, I want to start, and start today. You can start doing the same thing that we did. But we had somebody that taught us and guided us on the best way to go about it. And you, if I tell you what is happening now, today we are all having our own businesses, doing so well in the real estate space, having big portfolio. But it all started from coming together and investing into a particular project. If somebody else has this kind of question, I'm listening to you, Grace Offray, and I'm really interested in becoming a real estate investor. You can say, I don't want to be an investor when it comes to real estate. But the truth is, there is no billionaire in dollars or in naira that doesn't have a real estate investment portfolio. So if you are young, begin to think of it that one day you're going to have different kinds of portfolio cut across every kind of real estate investment. But if the problem is, how do you start? Looking at how much you earn, just start. Start by coming together with your friends or even your family. Start by starting a real estate investment club. Get people that are also interested the way you are. That's my story. I got 5 people, they were interested, and we put our money together. And today we have various portfolio. We actually started by investing into real estate. But when we saw that it was a place that was good and that the profit was fantastic and that we had opportunity to also tell other people to come on board and do the same thing we did, it only bettered the company. Who knows? You might be the next real estate developer tomorrow by just starting today, by just collaborating with other people, by just forming a real estate investment club today. All you need to do is to continue to follow us on our social media handle at Business Day NG. And as you do so, you are going to learn a lot when it comes to real estate investing.